As expected, your bold move to cross the Rubicon into Italy has prompted a rebellion under the leadership of Pompey. The Republic has been hollowed out by civil wars and weak politicians, and so it is time for a strong man like yourself to bring Rome to its next phase. First, we must deal with the rebels. Pompey has fled to Greece after your quick successes in Italy. Having solidified your control in Rome and neutralized other Pompeian forces in Hispania, you have set sail to Greece to finish off Pompey. Your two armies will meet near the small city of Pharsalus to decide who will become the true ruler of Rome.
Rogan? Pombus.
Rakim, Rogan, Erectus.
Alamas, he would hide. Okay, Mark. Humbus.
Evil card. One. One. Summers. Summers.
Rogan? Alamas. Humbus. Alamas. Summers. Alamas. Alamas. Summers. Alamos. Humbus.
Bombis.
Thank you.
Summers. Hook them up. Summers. Hook them up. Summers. Hook them up. Summers.
Come on.
Bombus. Bombus. Alamas. Alamas. Bombus. Bombus.
decisive victory over Pompey solidifies your position as ruler of Rome. The entire Senate is forced to confirm you. You are remembered as the greatest of the Romans. Future emperors of Rome, Russia, and Germany will be called Caesar, Tsar, and Kaiser after you.